Okay, rogue transmission. Let's see if my computer can last a full round.
Do you usually crash on this?
Any game can crash my computer at high enough settings or frame rate and without VSync, but Battlefield games especially, or Frostbite games especially, stress it. So, I gotta check with them. Yeah, so this, Hardline, Plants vs. Zombies, strangely enough.
God, crashing it with Plants vs. Zombies is some, like...
He's talking about shit.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah, it's a video card, but just because it's Frostbite, it can tax your... my card as highly as Battlefield can. Even though the graphics are simpler, it, like, just about Frostbite.
Dude, it sounds like a RAM issue more than a card issue, but it might be a driver issue, too.
No, I've run RAM tests, MEM tests. That's okay. I've run Prime 95, so...
Yeah, Frostbite doesn't draw as much as some of the other games I've played.
How's your cooling?
Cooling should be good. It's summer, so...
When was the last time you cleaned your fans out?
Oh, I cleaned them out. The fans aren't dusty yet. I clean out the filters on the fans.
Check the fans on your rig.
Yeah, check them out.
Just said you only brought them to the outer ones.
My case only has two fans, they're good.
Got it.
Yeah, don't worry. What I mean is, I'm pretty sure it's the card, so I'm testing it. As long as this card can handle it, then I'm sure it's the card. Sorry, I wasn't sure. Anyway, don't worry about it.
People shoot
at me. Oh crap, the guy shot me, took the tank back. Should have figured he wasn't dead. Oh, this isn't my view, this is a problem.
What the hell is the ZBV? Or ZFB?
Isn't that the MRAP equivalent?
Yeah, I hopped in an MRAP and started shooting people.
Brown Echo's far building ahead. Attack out, Echo.
The M4 feels kinda good, actually.
She's feeling ballsy, actually. Get Delta.
Echo's actually arguably harder to hold on this map for the Chinese, anyway.
And remember to equip that mare's leg.
Gotta get that. Gotta get that mare's leg. You guys wanna ride?
I'm good.
I'm in.
Oh wait, I am rank 3 now. Man, mine spotted.
There's a guy up ahead. Get him. Two guys. They're right, right in that zone. Wow! Double tap by that fucking tank. Really?
The other guy stabbed me.
Oh.
Yeah, bro.
Wow, we're actually down to one base for against four of theirs.
Hmm. Yeah, we're losing, but not by much yet.
Say goodbye to the tank here in a minute. Oh, never mind. Oh wait, I guess he didn't see my lines. That Dark Vax guy is, questionable.
No, I played with him before, he's just a fucking tank whore.
Watch him, he has barrel tracks before he can see people. And they don't have a CO this time around. Cause I was up in the hills, kind of flanking, and he came around the corner and immediately fired on me. That Dark Vax guy. He was probably around the corner actually aiming at me before he actually before I saw him on my screen.
That could be it.
Yeah, the guys.
Yo, if you're at Charlie, could you bail out of the tank? Oh, wait, no, that's an error.
Charlie, okay. I'll bail out. Spawn on me.
Okay. Spawn.
I got shot. There's a tank down there.
Never mind, don't just stay in there.
Yeah, it's fucking Dark Vax again. Fucking shit. He's getting prepared. Oh, he's gone. Good job.
Don't use jabs.
Sorry, I was just testing him out.
I got the helicopter again, so if you guys want to ride, let me know.
Trip report. Jabs are still bad unless you're playing Silk Road with goods.
Yeah, they're the best one. There's some guys assaulting Charlie right now.
Oh, second floor of Echo here.
Three guys, maybe four guys assaulting Charlie. They're coming down foot.
What the fuck?
You see where the crossbones are on the map? That's where they are, Charlie.
Dude, they're all over Charlie.
Oh, yeah.
No problem, I spawned on that to get him out of there.
BTR APC coming in Charlie.
Yeah, I see him. Snap!
He was prone and everything, shooting like a sniper. And, oh, he put an ACOG on it too.
The Mare's leg with the fucking 4DX is the most overkill shit.
It's in there as a joke.
I know, but it's so fucking silly, I can't help but laugh. Man, where are they on Charlie? They're everywhere, aren't they?
I think somewhere on top of the dish.
Yeah, I mean, that would make sense. That's why I can't see him from here.
Top roof.
Yeah, they're on two on top of the dish. Three, actually.
No, they're on the roof of Echo.
Listen to your location. You're supposed to be an enemy tank. Good, we're counter-capping them, that's nice. Not many,
another
actually.
One, jump below the dish.
Never think that. They're never gonna do it.
Oh, crap.
Probably from Delta, rather. Oh no, there's an LEV behind Echo. He's driving towards Echo right now from Delta.
No.
So, what was your knife? Punch it like you're fucking on an anime or something.
You're really good on CTE for a while, so.
They left their LAV here if you want to steal it. It's next to Echo. There's an LAV here.
At Echo?
Yeah, it's right here next to my LAV, my AA. If you die, jump out, I'll spawn on me, and you can take it. I'm the squad leader, so. It's right here, I'm repairing it now. It's outside with these with this other
one. Oh, I see. There it is.
Yep. It's an enemy. It's an enemy LAV, so we might as well take it and deny it for him. How's C looking? You need help?
C looks clear now.
Oh, those are friendly. Oops. They don't show up as friendly when you're looking at a thermal.
No. Okay, we need help at C now.
Coming.
That must spawn.
Coming down with all my help. No problem. There's still a guy next to you though.
Look out, all of behind you.
Got him, he's down. Thanks for letting me know.
We have taken objective Charlie. Tank incoming, all of them.
Repairs, getting repaired. Nice shot, dude. There's still an engineer back there, behind that pillar. Got him, he's out. Delta's being taken, I'm gonna...
Chopper it.
Nope, he's gone.
jet over Delta.
Is he? Oh, there he is. I see him. Two jet actually. I'm no chrono though. I'm trying to practice my long distance 30 millimetering. I'm getting shot at.
A lot of people that think I won't use AG on soft cover. And I define anything in soft cover that I can blow up in one rocket or less.
Okay, we got Delta.
Charlie's being taken some backing up.
There's an MRAP approaching Delta.
Tank approaching Charlie. Tank approaching Charlie.
Okay, Charlie's being taken.
I died within my ship.
One guy approaching Delta on foot, never mind.
One more, actually. Got them both, they're down.
There's a guy in the mountains at Delta.
I see him, hang on. He's down. Nebros, there's a guy up on the hills up there.
Now that Delta's clear, I can pick you guys up.
Yeah,
what's up? There's a guy behind there. Get him.
Hey, hello, Grant. You guys want to pick up?
Sure.
Okay, let's move!
Thank you kindly, sir. Oh, Nebra's walking, I guess.
I'm doing something.
He's doing stealth shit, dude.
I told you that's fine. No, stop in the position, man. I'm sitting
on the
landmines.
Yeah.
Okay,
bail out over the center.
Try.
Alright, we'll do.
There aren't any enemies here, I guess.
There's an AA down there for availability, and I'm gonna
there's
go steal it.
Tank.
Yeah, I know, but I'm gonna sneak up behind
MPA.
And get the AA. Before someone spawns in. I know. I'm gonna try to sneak up on him. He's going up to the dish top. Wow, he had blood and fucking wow, what the fuck? He got blood and blasted and
okay, I'm taking tank for that spot. Okay, that's fine.
I'll spawn on you, Haggard. There we go.
These guys keep spawning my landmines instantly. It's getting annoying.
Oh, nice shot on that guy. Oh, nice kill, Nebra. There you go.
I saw him run behind the vehicle, so I just shot the other side of the vehicle.
Yeah. I thought for a second you were... What's up behind you? On the dish. Got him, he's down. There's a guy. Okay. There's a guy on the arrow. I'm not on you, so hang on. Oh, never mind.
Oh.
Charlie's got that tank kind of patrolling it on the dish, rather. Oh, he flipped the tank over. That's one down. That's two down. Charlie's open.
Objective Charlie has been neutralized.
Yeah, we're capping it okay. Back up to Echo.
We definitely need to get one more flag though because we're bleeding out here.
We're just taking control of Objective Charlie.
We're down 100. If we hold three,
I think we can
do it.
Yeah.
We're losing that.
There's a couple of guys there though, right?
There's also a bunch of tanks and vehicles shooting at me.
Okay, we have lost objective Delta.
Nothing I can do to stop them. They're killing most of the teams on that.
I'm okay. Oh, yeah, thanks.
Sorry, I hit the vehicle with the swap.
All good.
Be advised, we now control objective
Echo. Okay. A helicopter flying above Delta right now.
Okay, I found a hostile helicopter. Placed up your position.
That helicopter landed. Me too.
I stole the chopper. Thanks for your warning about it. I was able to drive up there with the
MRAP or whatever the thing is.
ATV and jump out and shoot the pilot before I can pick up.
Silly. I'm taking the AA again.
Okay, if I stay high enough, this APC can't shoot me.
I'm trying to get the A out of that. Oh, what happened?
The plane was so mad at me, he suicided me.
Oh.
He's on the second floor now. He's watching the chopper right now. So
second floor, which building? Gotta be slightly more smooth.
The building you're at. Nope.
Yeah, you can't just say second floor when there's four buildings with two floors on this exact area.
Okay. It's the thought that counts. tank taking Charlie.
Echo, you can spawn on me if you want.
Charlie's safe. We're good. We're losing Echo though. Get back in there.
Safe.
We're taking Echo back. We're taking Echo back. Taking Echo That's back. Good. So now we just have to hold Bravo, Delta, or Bravo, rather. The helicopter's blasting now, but I'm gonna repair you. I'm coming to repair you. Oh, nice! Oh, no.
Yeah, the tank killed me, though. Have a team again.
Yeah, we're kind of doing everything ourselves here. Well, actually, no, they're blasting people, but that's about it.
Yeah, TDM doesn't help us when we're down points.
I should have kit deep the mines. My bad. Oh, thanks for the spawn beacon.
Oh, they're taking Charlie, or Echo again. There's two guys here.
Would you guys mind if I ran a map and try to see if these guys have spawn beacons or where they're coming from so fast?
Sure, go for it.
Oh, did you see that jet crash?
Now watch this drive. Oh, Ellie, AA is up.
God, the 1014 is such a murder machine now.
Wow, 1014, damn.
There might be more in the hills, yeah, I'll check it out. Oh, there's more coming from their side.
We're doing good, guys, we're doing good, we're bleeding them out. Oh, there's two guys on Charlie's dish, but not on Charlie's dish, sorry, under them, approaching from Bravo. Someone in that tank is shooting at one of them. Law, bitch! Can't hide behind the hills.
Okay, switching to recon with Mav.
We're losing Charlie. Can you nuke that guy? C4 him? Oh. I'll take the Fantan and just suicide run him. He's getting repaired constantly, that guy.
It doesn't matter, it's two C4s to kill any vehicle in this game.
That's shit.
One guy on foot approaching Delta. Got three enemies in Charlie.
Boom, bitch! Get the fuck out of here. I got that fucker.
Three enemies at Charlie on top of the dish itself.
I'll go up there, hang on. Is there a way to get up there from this angle? No, I have to walk over here. Okay. Ah shit, I can't go too far, so chop it. Fuck it, I have to do it anyway.
If you ever die, try to get the chopper or some vehicle.
Oh, TBK, one of the guys in our squad is up on top of the dish, it looks like.
No, he's in a vehicle, isn't he? Wait, no. I can't see him. Man, they really nerfed how the Mav IR looks.
No, they didn't. It's the same the IR in general's better, dude.
Everything that's not light up is all super gray, whereas before it was black and white, but higher contrast.
No, the high contrast really helps spotting things.
Actually, that might be changing my video settings, though. Maybe not the damage. That could be it.
Nice, we're counter-ticking, we're flipping their tickets. Keep it up.
Yeah, good job. We're already caught up.
We're losing Delta, we're losing Delta.
Yeah, spotted Delta. No, I'm losing. Chopper coming in. One guy on top of the dish spawned.
Two guys, actually. That was him. That was both. Good job.
The other one that's coming up the ramp.
Oh, yeah, I see him. I see him. Hang on.
One's dead.
Got him. He's down.
Chopper incoming to Charlie.
Sadly, I have a law. I can't do shit about that.
Can't it hit them if they come low enough?
It'll lock on them, you just have to be a lot closer with them.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Enemy tank at Delta. So far, E's are getting clear, so I don't think they have
it. I'm taking a high-tend chopper.
One guy is far.
Parachute down on top of the dish. He jumped down. He's on the cap zone at Charlie.
Well, I'm lagging out here. Anyone else okay?
Found one guy, two guys at top of the dish.
One's parachuting towards Echo right now.
Okay, let me check out. Yeah, I see.
Watch the engineer, Jisho.
Oh my god, that fucking...
Echo guy's dead. Enemy tank approaching. Neb, look out.
Enemy AA.
Nice job.
Delta's got a tank as well. Heads up.
Not bad for a stolen tank.
I can't spot the enemies. They must be
counter cap in Delta, but I'm on my own. Oh, never mind. I got you here. Hey, Neb. Heads up. They're parachuting in from the top. Just on top of Delta. Behind the hills, behind.
Oh, they must have a beat.
No, I got him. I think he was parachuting from the helicopter, but that's a long shot. Yeah, there's a helicopter. It's on top of Delta right now.
Yep. Okay, well, we're holding.
We're holding the point solidly, and we've got 100 tickets here. I think we got this.
Oh, more paradroppers.
Oh, that copter must be hot. Oh, find a spot. One paratrooper on Charlie.
Yeah, on the dish, we see him. We lost Echo, we're bleeding out here.
Crap. Looks like they're on the second floor of the building closest to our spawn.
Yeah, yeah.
One on the roof.
Yep. Okay, let's go. I'm hoping that TBK guy spawns on me. Yeah, I see him. I have an SMG, but I can't do shit to him.
Yeah, definitely on the second floor and first floor of the building.
I'm out of ammo for primary. Jesus. Taking back Echo.
Try to keep the guy spotted. Remember, first floor and second floor. Building close to our spawn.
I see one of them. I see one of them. Bottom floor. He zoomed to the second. Got him. He's down. That's one.
Nice job.
I need ammo though. Like this, no support's dropping ammo either. This sucks.
Battlefield.
Lost Delta. Okay, they're all running away from Delta, so it's not as clear. Two guys approaching Charlie, though. Okay, they can't be correct.
Probably on the dish top.
No, they're not on top. I see two downstairs, three. Looks like at least three downstairs.
We're kind of capping Delta, it seems, so.
Four,
alright, come and help the Electro Shock out.
Okay, that's five for the ego.
Oh man. We can actually lose this. We have to counter cap some shit. Anyway.
No, they got 10 tickets and we got 2 still. Never mind. If I get lucky, I might be able to jump in the FAA.
I'm going.
Awesome.
I'm flashbang though, I can't see shit right now. Ah, C4. Wow.
We tried.
Six tickets, so, come on.
We killed like three of them.
Oh god. I didn't kill him, but another guy did. Oh god, we killed enough,
Okay, just don't die.
Yes!
Yeah!
That is a close round.
God, you can see how fast that ticket bleed works though, Jesus.
Yeah.
We were like at 60 and they were like at 10.
Yeah. Good job.
Indeed, good game.
And that hiding in the dumpster at Charlie thing and then mavving everywhere else seemed to work real well.
Were you able to, like, countercap a single person trying to take the point or slow it down?
No, yeah. I capped B, but I capped B out from under him. Because the attack helicopter was over, and I was like, you know what? I don't see anybody over here with my IRMD. I'm hopping out.
Yeah, why not? Mine should kill a tank, too. I mean, because the dumpster's in the cap radius, yeah, I could counter one person. Or, since they never found me, they just leave and I would recap it.
It's just like that on Zavod. If you're smart, you'll hide spawn beacons inside the T-72s without a turret.
I never thought of that. Thanks for the tip.
I like hiding in, when I find spawn beacons inside of there, I like to put a claymore inside of there, too.
Okay.